What's up, guys? Whoa, Jesus. This is Swedish Ninja Fish, back with another video. Welcome to Let's Play Hydrophobia Prophecy Episode 10. We are at the conclusion of where the epic water battle was in Episode 9. So, if you missed Episode 9, you should watch it, because you missed an epic water battle. Swim, you woman. You're not swimming. Down, over, up. No. What? Gosh darn it. So confused. Oh, that makes sense. Oh, Jesus. Can I just like use my pistol or something? Puzzle shit. I hate puzzle shit. Puzzles are annoying. There, are you happy?
find a way through and get the cipher from the shuttle plaza. Then we can finally get you off this deck.
That's not happening. I died. What? See? Bubbles! How do bubbles kill you? Fucking bubbles, I swear to God. I can't use that as cover. Can I use this as cover? Oh shit. Fuck. I didn't notice my air. God darn it. Just died like 50 times. Gosh darn it. How are you supposed to get past the bubbles? Really? Again with the fucking breathing shit. Really? Oh my god. There's no fucking way. How are you supposed to get... Oh my god. No time.
Oh, damn it. I've got company. Shit, Kate, the Malthusians are here.
Get out of there.
No, not yet. They don't even know I'm here.
Scoot, you're an idiot. Ooh, what's up there? Jail round. Save those gel rounds. Boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh shit. Really? Wow.
Oh, damn it. I've got company. Shit, Kate, the Malthusians are here.
Scoot, get out of there.
No, not yet. They don't even know I'm here.
That was gay. Well, guys, I don't know how long this episode's been, but I feel like it's been long enough. Again, sorry for not talking as much. These will be the only two videos, or probably the only time that I do late videos. So, anyways, we'll call this video, MultiDeath. It died like 5 times. That was half the video, I was trying to get over there. So next time on Let's Play Hydrophobia Prophecy episode 11, we will try to get to the bottom of down there. I don't know how to get down there yet, but we'll figure it out. Yeah. So this is Swedish Ninja Fish signing out. Peace.